Marcus Dubli is an American YouTuber and social media personality. He first got popularity with the video application site Vine. He has more than 500,000 plus followers on Twitter and more than 3.5 million plus followers on Instagram. He is currently managed by the Creative Talent Agency. If you guys want to know more about Marcus Dubli, just keep watching The Abandoned Doll. I am your host Rakib, let's get started. Marcus Dubli was born in 28 January 1999 at Gaithersburg, Maryland of United States. He is currently 21 years old. His real name is Marcus Dubli Mofid and nickname is Marcus. His father is Buzz Mofid, who is the owner of Dubli Gymnastic Academy. Marcus' mother is Aurelia Dubli, who is a world champion gymnast. He has a twin brother named Lucas Dubli and also has two older brothers named Cyrus Dubli and Dyrus Dubli. Both of them are YouTuber. His sunshine is Aquarius and ethnicity is white. Marcus has Romanian ancestry on his mother's side and Middle Eastern ancestry on his father's side. Education: Marcus studied at South Hagerstown High School. Marcus, along with his twin brother, were known as Twin Boots. They first got fame on the 6-second video application Vine, where they had more than 1.8 million followers before it shut down. The twins used the app to showcase their talent, including breakdancing and gymnastic stunts such as backflips. Their popularity led them to a collaboration with the fellow Vine star Jake Paul. Lucas and Marcus then became two of the original members of Paul's Team 10, increasing their overall popularity on YouTube. Eventually, the twins announced that they would be moving back to Maryland to be closer to family. Since then, the Dubli brothers produce a diverse range of video contents, including skits, pranks, gymnastic challenges, and vlogs. Best known for his large social media fan base and presence, along with his identical twin brother Lucas on their YouTube channel, which has more than 21 million plus subscribers. Let's talk about the relationship status of Marcus Dubli. There was a rumor on YouTube that Marcus Dubli has dated with Ariana Grande. Ariana Grande is an American singer, songwriter, and actress, but their relationship is not officially confirmed. But as far as we know, Marcus Dubli is currently single. Personal information of Marcus Dubli. His height is 5'8" or 173 cm, and his weight is 65 kg or 143 pounds. His hair color is black naturally. Marcus often tends to dye his hair with blonde or light brown, and his eye color is hazel. Distinctive feature: chisel face, dimple smile, usually seen wearing earrings. His favorite ice cream flavor: mint chocolate. Favorite color: light blue. Favorite animal: panda. And favorite fruit: bananas. Net worth of Marcus Dubli. According to Neighbors.com, Lucas and Marcus Dubli totally have estimated net worth of $18 million as of 2020. Current house of Marcus Dubli. Here is some car picture of Marcus Dubli, which is found from Instagram. Marcus Dubli is currently living in Gaithersburg, Maryland of United States with his family. Here is some picture of his house.
That's all for today. Thank you everybody for watching this video. If you guys like my video, please subscribe this channel and stay connected with The Abandoned Doll for more great contents. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Facebook. The link is given in the description box.